I'm Michael Harris, online editor of HydroWorld.com for Penwell, and here are this week's Hydro headlines. Starting off the United States, the National Hydropower Association is calling on proponents of the American hydroelectric industry to urge their legislators to support House Resolution 5892. H.R. 5892, also known as the Hydropower Regulatory Efficiency Act of 2012, is designed to increase hydropower development. The bill would also encourage Congress to recognize the importance of hydro in the nation's electric portfolio. Showing your support for the bill is easy. Just follow the link available at hydroworld.com to an electronic letter template the NHA has prepared. All you have to do is choose your representative to let them know you want to support the hydropower industry. Moving now to the United Kingdom, the British Hydropower Association says nearly $160 million in small hydropower investments are being withheld due to uncertainty regarding Scotland's feed-in tariff plan. The plan, also known as FIT, would dictate rates paid to hydropower operators. The UK emphasized FIT in June 2011, saying it would incentivize small hydroelectric development by guaranteeing income. However, these returns are now in question. Without a significant increase in small hydroelectric development, BHA says it will be difficult for the UK to reach its 2020 renewable energy goals, as much of the new generating capacity was to come from small plants. Still in Europe, employees of renewable energy company Statkraft have been trained in the International Hydropower Association's Hydropower Sustainability Assessment Protocol. The protocol is intended to teach companies how to make socially, economically, and environmentally conscientious decisions. IHA says Statkraft is one of 10 sustainability partners and include a number of other utilities and energy providers. Statkraft is also one of 9 that has announced its decision to adopt IHA protocol at least one of its hydropower facilities. And last, if you still haven't registered to attend Hydrovision International 2012, it isn't too late to save some money when you sign up. All you have to do to receive a $100 discount is visit the Hydrovision International Facebook page and like us. You need to hurry, though. The offer ends Friday, June 29th, and is only applicable to new registrants who sign up for the full conference and Hydro Basics package. So, to take advantage of this deal, visit facebook.com/HydroVisionInternational. And even if you don't like us to receive a discount, the Facebook page is a great way to keep up to date on all the latest Hydrovision International news. And that's the hydropower news for this week. Watch for this newscast each and every week, brought to you by Hydro Consulting and Maintenance Services.